Now new at 5, firefighters responding to the scene after a plane experienced a hard landing at a Sacramento County airport. The rough landing happened at Sacramento McClellan Airport this afternoon. We're told the plane's wheels bent and it skidded on the runway before coming to a stop. Fortunately, no injuries were reported.